pain, Senpai.
I'm sorry.
Okay, Osana. It's time. You can do this.
I owe you one. What do you need?
Hmm.
What's that book you're always reading, Senpai?
Perfect. Excellent. What do you need?
With. I lost my phone charm. It's in the shape of a cat. I know that I lost it somewhere in the hedge maze, but I don't want to go back in there. It's scary. I'm worried I'll get lost and be stuck in there for hours. I feel bad for asking, but would you be willing to go into the hedge maze and get my phone charm for me? Really? You'll do it? You're a lot more brave than I am. Thank you.
Sorry, dear. That's too close.
Wonderful news.
Welcome to the excellent. Welcome to the Martial Arts Club. What brings you here?
Wooden dummy in the club room, but I didn't listen. When nobody was around, I suplexed the dummy. And it broke! It doesn't look broken, but all the limbs are loose now. I think it might be possible to fix the limbs with a wrench, but I don't want to mess up and break it even more than I already did. You'll fix it? Really? Thank you! I think there's a wrench in the pump room underneath the school pool. Just don't let anyone see you running around with the wrench. It'll probably look weird.
kid.
Welcome to the martial art. Come back if you'd ever like to spar with us.
We're going to attempt to make contact with a demonic entity. I hope the demon isn't.
Sorry, I couldn't really hear that. What'd you just say?
Nothing! But they can't get more work than both of your parents in any one spot.
If there's a nice spot somewhere in school, I'd love to see it.
Oh yeah! Challenge accepted! I'll but I can find a better spot.
It's not a competition.
Don't underestimate me! I'll show you that side!
You might be taking this tad too seriously.
Welcome to the Martial Arts Club.
What brings you here?
My students tell me that they appreciate my lessons, but I feel like I have a long way to go before I consider myself a teacher.
I'm nowhere near skilled as my former mentor.
She quit martial arts, but she still lives in school.
I want to ask her to come back to Club Love for just one last lesson,
so I can study her teaching techniques.
But there's just a problem.
I sometimes wonder if I may have attributed to the reason she quit martial arts.
I'm not sure whether or not we offer you to go to a church or a task because of this club.
Really?
You didn't even speak to her?
I appreciate it a lot.
Thank you.
Huh?
What's this?
Maybe I should meet them.
Thank you.